Tyler, shoot boy, Tyler. I see an icon, a showstopper, but they not gonna believe me cause I'm just a junior. So I tell them find a wife and a daughter, tell them that I write songs, not another. Don't tell me that I'm wrong, don't bother. All right, Tyler, boy, Trey. Today we gonna be checking out Lady May by Tyler Childers. We gonna check this out and see what's up with it, man. I just recently started checking them out. You guys keep suggesting songs by him I should react to. I think he has an amazing voice, an amazing sound, and I think I'm gonna keep checking him out. Let me know what album by him I need to react to ASAP. You guys, y'all hit that like and sub button and comment down below the next song y'all want me to react to by him. Let's get into it. My cat keeps trying to eat my other cat food, so I'm gonna flinch at him. Hey.
I'm a stone soap from the mill, and I'm a good walk to the river. When my working day is over, we'll go swim our cares away. Put your toes down in the water, and a smile across your face. And tell me that you love me, lovely Lady May. Now I hate the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held. But darling, I could love you well till the roll is called on high. I've seen my share of trouble, and I've held my weight in shame. But I'm baptized in your name, lovely Lady May.
He reminds me in a sense like Zach Bryan with the voice. It's not like 100% the same, but they styles are very similar to me.
As it waltzes o'er the leaves, it's been rushing through my timber till your love brought on the spring. Now the mountains all are blushing, and they don't know what to say, except a good long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever felled, but I'm a hickory just as well. I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away, and I fell a good long ways for my lovely Lady May. But I'm a hickory just as well. I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away, and I fell a good long ways for my lovely Lady May.
This song came out in 2017. I like the vocal so much. Like, I think that's what I like about Zach Bryan too. Like, the high notes be really, really good. That's why I like Something in the Orange by Zach Bryan a lot, because of the high notes on that. You know, he took me like, it just, it sounds really good. And I think I'm gonna definitely
like Tyler as I check out more of his music. So you guys comment down below the next song by him y'all want to see me react to, and I'm gonna check that out for you guys. I'm really excited to continue checking out his music. So I've only checked out Unfettered. Yeah, I checked out Unfettered and now Lady May by him. So comment down below the next song y'all want to see me react to. Y'all hit that like and sub button. Join the fam. You're on the road to 10K. And we grinding every day. And see y'all next video.